Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Jamaica Mind. This is the terminating point of our flight. For your continued comfort and safety, it will be necessary for all passengers to remain seated until the 737 is parked securely at the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Since you will be leaving us here, please check about you for any personal belongings you might have brought on board. If you are making connections with any other carrier, you need only check with a uniformed Delta agent who greets this flight for assistance and information. As you retrieve your articles from the overhead bins, please use extreme caution. Items have a tendency to shift back and forth on takeoff, turbulence, and landing. A very, very special thank you to our Medallium, Diamond, Platinum, Gold, and Silver Sky Miles members for your continued commitment, sincerity, and dedication to our airline. If you're not a member of Sky Miles, we invite you to join by logging on to www.delta.com. On behalf of your entire 737 Atlanta-based crew, it has certainly been our pleasure bringing you here this morning, and in the future, if your plans should call for air transportation, we hope you will find it a convenience as well as a pleasure to once again select Delta. As you continue your travel plans, please remember to buckle your seatbelt. We wish each and every one of you a safe and wonderful weekend. To some, welcome to Montego Bay, and to others, welcome home. Ladies and gentlemen, in just a few days, you will receive a survey via email in reference to your flight experience with us today. We would ask if you would kindly take a few minutes of your time to complete this survey. You will rate our service on a scale of 1 to 5, with 5 being the highest. We're always looking for ways to improve our service. We certainly hope we have met your expectations, if not exceeded them. Hooray for Delta Airlines, another on-time performance. The approximate local time is 11:50. Keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, whatever happens in Jamaica, man, it stays in Jamaica. Unless you decide to put it on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. Good morning. Thank you.